After arena cross, just started getting back into shape. I came into arena cross and just didn't start where I wanted and just had a bad collarbone break, and I just came in too early with that for arena cross, so I just still needed to build up strength after arena cross. So built up my strength, started riding a little bit more, and just, you know, I got a good opportunity to come out here with Ronnie and start riding at his track. So I've just been riding some supercross with him, which is just great practice. He rides right behind me. We do some pressure training, so it's been good. Can't complain. Everything's been going really smooth. Last year winning was great. I mean, everything went perfect. I didn't make one mistake on the track out there while I was racing, so everything couldn't have gone any better. And coming out here, like I said, I broke my collarbone, so that kind of put the fear in me riding supercross, so I just kind of had to get my mental strength out here a little bit better. So just working out here and coming into this year's X Games, I'm ready. Bike's looking good. I'm feeling good. So I got a ton of new sponsors, you know, old ones sticking with me too. So I'm ready. Training out here at Ronnie's is perfect. It's going to be identical to X Games, I think. I mean, the track layout's obviously going to be different, but just the size of all the jumps and stuff like that is going to be really close. So I can't thank him enough for letting me come out here, because you got a ramp, you got a arena cross style, X Games style supercross track, so it's perfect. Last year we had our ramp set at 65, which kind of made me nervous because all I've ever hit was a 75, so dropping 10 feet kind of made me a little nervous, but I'm pumped we get to go back up to 75, which is good, because, you know, a lot of us always say that we want to be treated just like the guys, so we shouldn't have our ramp moved. So I'm pretty happy that we're gonna stick with 75.